The talented coder, the person who can sit in front of a computer and their code just seamlessly appears on the screen and it just works. The coder who has a beautiful mind that can create complex algorithms without batting an eye. I'm here to tell you that talent is overrated. And here's why. You see, there's a lot of talented people out there, people who take their talents for granted. The mindset is often, why do today what can be put off till tomorrow? Isn't it supposed to be the other way around? Why put off till tomorrow what can be done right now? Tomorrow isn't promised, people. Hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. Learning to code is not easy. Becoming an expert coder is even harder. But I believe that everyone who has the capacity to learn can learn to code. You might be thinking that you don't have what it takes. Well, let me tell you something. If you believe you can, then you can. But if you believe you can't, point blank. Here are some of my favorite quotes. Number one, you need a reality check. Reality starts from the inside and it makes its way out. Number two, push yourself because no one else is going to do it for you. Number three, what comes easy won't last. What lasts won't come easy. Number four, it always seems impossible until it's done. Number five, don't limit your challenges. Challenge your limits. Number six, one of the greatest pleasures in life is doing what people say you cannot do. All right, so what is the plan? Take yourself out of your comfort zone. Great things are never achieved when you're inside your comfort zone. If you want to become an expert coder, then realize it's going to take time, effort, a commitment that the average person isn't willing to commit. If you really want it, then dedicate 1 hour a day. Forget that, make that 3 hours a day or more, because that's what it's going to take. It won't happen overnight, but it will happen. I'm a coder who's been coding for years. Now I'm creating videos teaching people how to code. Take a look at my first 100 videos. They all suck. Why do I leave them up? As a reminder of how far I've come. I'm still learning how to create these videos. I know that I have a lot to learn. So guess what I'm doing every single day? I'm learning. I'm putting in the time. Why? Because I'm hungry. I'm motivated. I have the burning desire inside of me to achieve greatness. The amazing thing is, my greatness is only achieved if I reach the masses. When I first started coding, people thought I was crazy. I've lived a blessed life. I transitioned careers from a six-figure income and then to making nothing. It took a long time before I started making any money. I'm still not where I want to be. Every time I get close to reaching my goals, I push the finish line a little further. Why? Because I don't ever want to be comfortable. When I first started creating videos on YouTube, people really thought I was nuts. Focus on one thing is what I was told time and time again. Guess what? I am focused on achieving greatness. It took me over a year and a half to get 1,000 subscribers. I don't have the skills of Peter McKinnon or Casey Neistat. But that's okay, because I'm learning from them. Just like how you can learn to code from me and others right here online on YouTube. Will I ever make it to 10 million subscribers? Who knows? I will tell you this, if I don't try, I will never make it. You have to develop grit because you will fail, and that's okay. Failure is part of the process. Here's a question for you. Will you become an expert coder? You can, if you put in the effort. What motivates you? What are your long-term goals? Do you have a plan? Do you have the drive? What motivates me? My family. They motivate me to challenge myself every single day. What I do, it's for them and it's for me. If you practice daily, eventually, what was once hard will become easy. Now's the time for you to take your coding skills to the next level. Make it happen.